Welcome to world's best Tamil channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about history objectives part 2. The first question: who among the following used to hold a religious assembly at Prayag every 5 years? Who among the following used to hold a religious assembly at Prayag every 5 years? The answer is option B, Harshavardhana. Next, second question: Gautam Buddha as a prince was known as Siddhartha. Next, the Jatakas are a collection of stories pertaining to several different earlier births of the Buddha. Next, architectural developments in India manifested themselves in their full glory during the period of, the answer is Guptas. Next, fifth question: the deep transforming effect that the Kalinga War had on Ashoka has been described in, the answer is Rock Edicts. The proud title of Vikramaditya has been assumed by Chandragupta II. Next, in which region was the first metallic coin used in India? The answer is the Indo-Gangetic plain of central India. Next, eighth question: which of the following was the first metal to be discovered and used as tools by humans? Which of the following was the first metal to be discovered and used as tools by humans? The answer is option D, copper. Next, the philosophy propounded in the Upanishad is known as Vedanta. Next, after the growth of the Vedic religion, the most important development in the history of the so-called Hinduism was the development of, the answer is Bhagavatam. Bhagavatam. Next, 11th one: Bhagavatam refers to worship of Vasudeva Krishna. Next, Vaishnavism, a later development of Bhagavatam, advocates the worship of, the answer is Vishnu and his incarnations. Next, 13th one: the Hindu social sacraments such as marriage, etc., are performed on the basis of rituals described in the answer is option C, Kriya Sutras. Next, the founder of Jainism was Parsvanatha. Next, Vartamana Mahavira, the 24th Tirthankar of Jainism, was born at Kundagrama and died at Bava. Next, the three jewels, which means three ratnas of Jainism, are, the answer is 16th one, option A, right faith or intentions, right knowledge and right contact. Next, 17th one: of the five vows, Panch Anuratas of Jainism, four existed before Mahavira. The one which he added was, the answer is celibacy. Next, 18th one: in Jainism, the aim of life is to attain Nirvana or Moksha, of which one has to, the answer of the 18th question is follow three jewels and five vows. Next, 19th one: Jainism was divided into two sects Swatambara, Swadambaras and Digambaras during the reign regained of the, what is the answer is Mauryas. Next, 20th. The name Buddha means, the answer is enlightened. Next, 21st. Match the following. The answer is option D. First one is birth, Lumbini. Next, attainment of knowledge, Bodh Gaya. First sermon, Sarnath. Death, Kushinagar. These all the information belongs to Buddha's life. Next, 22nd. Buddhism was divided into Mahayana and Hinayana during the region of, the answer is option B, Kanishka. Next, 23rd. The great exponent of Mahayana Buddhism was, the answer is Nagarjuna. Next, 24th. Jatakas are the stories of Buddha's previous lives. Next, outside India Buddhism was first accepted in, the answer is Sri Lanka. Next, in the 6th century BC, Northern India was divided into, the answer is option C, both A and B, means 16 great states, 8 republican states. Next, 27th question. Of all the states in Northern India in 6th century BC, which of the following states emerged as the most powerful? The answer is Magadha. Next, when Alexander invaded India, Magadha was being ruled by. When Alexander invaded India, Magadha was being ruled by. The answer of the 28th question is C, Nandas. Next, 29th. Chandragupta Maurya, with the help of Chanakya, decided to overthrow the Nandas because. The answer is, the Nandas has accumulated a great deal of wealth by extortion and oppression of the people. Next, 30th question. The decline of the Nandas at the hands of Kaudilya and Chandragupta Maurya has been vividly portrayed in the Sanskrit play written by Kalidasa. The answer is option C, Malavigani Mitram. Next, 31st. Kaudilya is the author of Arthashastra, which has been compared with. The answer is Machiavelli's Prince. Next, Megasthenes, the ambassador of Seleucus at the Mauryan court in Pataliputra, wrote an account of the period in his book. The answer is Indiga. Next, which of the following is the single most important source of the history of Ashoka? The answer is Inscriptions of Ashoka. Next, 34th one. After the Kalinga War, Ashoka decided never to wage any war because. The answer is, he was moved by the violence, slaughter and sufferings to the combatants and non-combatants in the war. Next, 35th. In his inscriptions, Ashoka called himself. The answer is Devanam Priya, Priyadarshini King. Next. 36. Asoka's claim to be one of the greatest ruler in the world history life. In fact, that after a single conquest, he dedicated himself completely to the cause of peace. Next. 37th one. The most important official post with vast responsibilities created by Asoka was, the answer is 37th question option C, Dharma Mahamatya. Next. The Mauryan sculptors has attained the highest perfections in the carving of, the answer is animal figures. Next. 39th one. The most striking feature of the Asokan pillars in there, the answer is polis. Next. 40th question. Which of the following was not one of the actual cause for the decline of the Mauryan Empire? The answer is option A, Asoka's pacifist policies. Next. Who assert power from the Mauryas after killing the last Mauryan ruler, Prithviraja? The answer is option A, Pushyamitra Sangha. Next. The most famous Indo-Greek ruler of India, famous for his sense of justice and dialogues with the Buddhist monk Navasena, was, the answer is option B, Menantar. Next. The first great empire to the south of the Vindhyas was of the Satavahanas. Next. The greatest claim to fame of the Satavahanas is on account of great economic prosperity and brisk inland and foreign trade. Next. Mohenjo-daro is situated in, the answer is Larkana district. Next. Which of the following is the oldest of the Vedas? The answer is Rig Veda. Next. The family of the Rigvedic Aryans was, the answer is option 47, option B, Patriarchal. Next. Gautama Buddha was brought up by, the answer is option A, Maha Prajapati. Next. Mahavira was the 24th Tirthankara. Next. The last question of the video. The praise, the light of Asia is applied to, the light of Asia is applied to, the answer is the Buddha. So if you like this video, please like, comment and share this video to your friends and others. Whoever preparing RRB NTPC, it's very useful for the examiners. And thanks for watching this video.